Have you ever seen red and white canes? You might be more familiar with single block colours of white, but the red and white cane signifies that someone has both a sight loss and hearing loss. Canes can be used to touch the ground, or they can be used in the form of a simple cane just to let people know what the person's difficulty is.